Here we are at the orchard. Today. I make this mistake yesterday, the last time.
We shall see. Already made my first mistake. It's okay. Well, as long as you learn from them. And I didn't. Thank you. Yee-hoo. Oh. Yee-hoo. Not a good sign, you're right. Yeah, well, that's a good spot for it there. Just take your time through the trees. Make sure you get your line right before pushing. You'll be right. Good luck, man. Take your time. I always say take your time. Don't take your time. It's a race. Good line. Not far to go now. Cheers. Six? Ah, oh, thanks. Centimeters too far that way? Damn. Alright, good job up to there, man. All good, all good. I'm just gonna come past you, hopefully not even touch you. Cheers. Where's the shortcut? Don't want to be stuck behind no ski. Multi-sport. Hey, Mr. T. It's Terry. How you going? Good, good. I've been slowly catching you. You can't be stuck up behind these skis forever, mate. That's not even a ski, is it? See that bloke in the hopper up there? That's our mate Pete. He's the guy that likes to do five capsizes per valley run. So not the guy you want to be following. I already made my way past about five boats since the start of the trees. You doing all right? Ah, excellent. It's much higher than we expected. Oh no! Woo! You're right, plenty of time, plenty of time, plenty of time, plenty of time. You're right. Oh no. I think you'll find it's probably close by. I'll go check. It's not going to be further than this. Oh no. Tell me when, I can't see anything. Yeah? I got it, yep, got it, sweet. Blades, that's what did it. Come, Dave, come, quick, come out, back, go, I'm coming up. Oh, where are you going? All good. Sorry, mate, I'm gonna get his paddle back to him. You're right. Whoop. Oh, look at that. I'll come up. At least I'll try to come up. Sorry, no. It's all good. You're right, mate, come down. Come down, you're right. Perfect. Love it. Alright. Jeez, yellow blades, mate, that's what it does. Mine probably would be invisible. I'm so lucky. No worries, makes a good video for YouTube. See how many views you get. Cheers, mate. A power boat got through there. So where did they go? Jump the freaking log? Guess you could. Like Jim did in here. Or is this real jeopardy? Come on. No, it's not, because it's the checkpoint. Had a good run up to now. yeah, indeed. Oh. Only 6Ks to go, boys. You might want to keep going. I don't know. Oh, decent. I'll see you down there. Good luck. Oh, guys, I've got some tape if you need it. You good? Alrighty, no worries. Just remembered. Just getting a bit bored with the normal direction here, boys. You're right, take your time. I see. Don't worry, Pete's just going where he's at home the most. Oh, come on. Somewhere there. I think it was on the left we wanted to go there. Oh well. Just not. You're right. Plenty of time. Ah, I like it. Ooh. See, it's worth taking the risk, but, you know, sometimes it works. See, didn't even lose any time, did you? Oh, there's a nice little side stream. good. All good. Almost a gym hitting now, we must be. I heard 4 o'clock at gym hitting, it's now 3:08. Go, go, go. Four Ks to the finish, we reckon. Sorry, 6 Ks. Yeah, I know. But we're way in front of cutoffs, we'll be fine. Well, way in front for a low year. All right. Just amazing how much faster these guys are in the flats, and then in the twisty stuff they just go limp. There's Deucey's channel on the right there. Do you reckon he took it today? He came in. Nope. I wonder if he's in a powerboat this year. I've jumped that log a few times. Not today. All right. Round the front, go to the front side. Stop, hold it up. I like this, teamwork. Hold it up, guys, yep. Not that it would help you, but I can whack your nose if you want. Go backwards, let it go. Spin around. You'll need that paddle in a second. You're fine, just go backwards. Perfect. Let it go. Paddle, get the paddle. Wow, that's confidence. He doesn't need no paddle. You're right. Turn that way, yes, do that, more that, yes, perfect, keep going, more turn. You're fine, you're good, you'll be stuck there, yep, you're fine. Slide on through, I can give you a push, you right? You want a push? Cool, you're right. Good recovery, mate. It looked confident, I'll give you that. Sorry, just let me shoot. Yep. Plenty of time. Spin around here. Perfect. I saw. Even with a spray deck, you would have got. Well done, man. Second highlight on my YouTube video for the day.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Still 46. It's a me. Thank you. It's not too bad. must have had a good run so far. Yeah, yeah. It's a lot to choose from, isn't there? Plenty of time. Take your time. Take your time. Nah, it's all good. Using it to take my sunnies off. You alright? You're doing much better than the dudes were last year, mate. We were well past them last year by here. Oh, was it? Oh, right. Maybe high water benefits us more than you then, I guess. Go through. Plenty of time. Yeah, I know. It still looks different. We've got the little root chute coming as well. Another one of these. K's to go. Yeah, it's little when you. Okay, we've come 48 and a half kilometers today. Yay! That's a good number. when you realize it's 4 K's and we've come 48, you know. Oh, I can do that in my sleep, right? Yeah. Indeed. I don't know, I got this thing where I feel better and better as the day goes on. And like an hour into the race, I felt like shite. And now I'm feeling a bit better. I mean, you get tired, but I guess maybe my confidence grows or my, I get relaxed more. Because I guess I'm like, oh yeah, that's just that. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Why was I worrying? And it doesn't even matter, even if you are sick. One year, I was spewing all the first day. I was vomiting in my, like, just on my spray deck. It was a high year, so thankfully I could clean it off. But I just thought I must have eaten a dodgy burger or something. And I was just sick as a dog. So I, like, you know, ate what I could, but then I spewed it all up by Katrine. And I made it. So you know, confidence building. Indeed. Oh yeah. If I could. We'll see how quickly we can catch up to that white guy. Oh, you head through, you go. You're faster in the flats. Yeah, I know. It's hard to get motivated sometimes. I've had a couple of, like, even tonight I'm probably gonna be the same. Like, why do I want to come back here tomorrow morning again? What's the, you know, I've done it before, I don't know what I have to prove to anyone, and I'm not learning anything. Well, I suppose I am, but and do I like the pain, you know? But it's not a, you know, I mean, after an hour out of the boat and you feel pretty good again. As long as you're not doing things with your hands. That sun's gonna pop out again, and I'm gonna have to put my sunnies back on again. And every time I stick them in the life jacket, they get covered in water, and a little bit harder to see through every time, but. But that glare on the water, usually we have the sun basically straight in front of us, reflecting back, and oh, it's just terrible. So you gotta have sunnies for the last half of the day, but today, it's yeah, and obviously less sunburn, less heat. You wouldn't really want it any colder though. It's pretty much perfect, yeah. Yeah, yeah, and you're not overheated and you're not cold, are you? Yeah, it's pretty perfect. Like, you don't want to be wearing lots of stuff or getting overheated. Yeah, I wear shorts under here, so if I fall out, I'll get cold real quick. Now, I think you want that left channel, yeah. Peter's just experimenting in the other one there. He's a very experimental dude. He'll turn over and be like, yeah, I meant to do that. Or at least, yeah, that's what I planned to do. Oh, totally, totally. And hopefully not do it the next time, but that's the bit he's still learning. He does the same thing again, same mistake twice. Although I made the same mistake. The first maybe 100 meters of the TiTrees, you come down and then you can go left or right. I went the wrong way again. That's like three times in a row. And in my videos, I like mentioned, hey, this is a bad bit, you gotta go here. Yeah, follow the white guy. Or Pete, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, don't follow Pete. I just told the poor guy to follow you. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Nah, yeah, 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 yeah. It's one of those bite your back shortcuts. You're right. You can head through if you want. You're right. Plenty of space, plenty. Yeah?
What's the advantage of standing up?
It's a good point, good point.
Well, yeah, I've seen some rocks underneath the water coming up on
Yeah, with this reflection, it's nice and invisible. Well, I know. It's alright, stand up, dude. Stand-up problems. Jeez. Those guys balance. I mean, like, surfing is one thing, but surfing down a river that has rocks in it and logs and even just water that moves in different directions. Because a wave, when you're surfing a wave, it's pretty predictable. And you can, yeah, if you jump off, you're not gonna, you're gonna go into water. Not here. Yeah, this is the root shoot. Last little shooty bit. There's the side channel. Used to take that years ago. Would not believe it now. Looks good, looks good. Gonna take a chance and go left? What do you reckon? What do you reckon? Yeah, I think you're right. Especially with a certain blue ski in the way. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. I thought you'd get stuck. Oh, you did. Excellent, excellent. Thanks. Thanks to be a guinea pig. No, it was good, it was good. Yeah, and those guys are all through. Bugger it, bugger it. Well, learned our lesson. Yee-hoo! Jeez. Oh, yeah, 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 okay. Absolutely, mate. Yeah, nah. Even if you've been down and you can, you know, you can like study all you like at 1.5 or 2.5 like last year, and then you just got to see it in all those different levels, you know. I got YouTube videos up from 2013 descent onwards. So if you ever want to see what it was like for a year, you can look up those ones. And unfortunately, there isn't a really super low year. Well, this is the super low, first super low year that I've recorded. So I reckon these videos are going to be pretty useful in the future. As long as I don't take any more wrong turns. Yep. Yeah, and you gotta change sides all the time. Yeah, total. No, that's a good one. And even on day one, I suppose you could stick it in for the first bit, or maybe after Katrine. Yep, okay. Yeah, that's it. Oh, geez. Yeah, no, nothing under slung today. Yeah, no. Yeah, support crew is the big thing. If you stuff that up, then if you don't pick the spots right, well, it's a tough one. Just makes extra work for yourself, and then it comes in a huge ordeal. Let's follow Louis. Come on, boat. Turn, boat. Over this way. Yeah. Finally, just. Ooh, getting a bit shallow in there. Oh, surfing the wave. Alright, swap sides. I thought we were done with these shallow pools. You told me they were already in the first half. Oh no. You forget there's three of these pools in the TiTrees. Pretty sure this is the last one though. I'm gonna pretend it's the last one. Yeah. Do you take the day as 52 or 53 k's? Yeah. I'm doubting my GPS watch because it's the first time I've worn it, so I was going to say 53, but I think, yeah, I'm just being over, wrong. I like to be pleasantly surprised. Yeah. Well, mate, the first... So up until about 2010, the race was officially 133 kilometers. Then they measured it and they realized. I must have. Me too, yeah, it's. And how close are the actual estimates of distance to what you've got?
I don't know yet.
Oh, yeah, okay. Because I've had written on my boat since I started paddling the distances between. And so I've worked. I've worked off that before, and the GPS has been within 1k.
Ah, right.
The only difference, I'm about, I think 2j is like half a k further than they tell you, or half a k closer, in fact.
Yeah,
But I mean, 2G's a long town that can, you know, you can call 2G anywhere. So they might call it on their little measurement thing somewhere else. But it's been pretty good, yeah. So I'd be interested to see if I get 52 point something or 52 on the dot. Yeah, that, exactly. It's just more confidence for yourself, because I paddled with this chickie for a few years and I'd constantly tell her, oh, getting a bit shallow. I'd constantly tell her it was like 2Ks and it'll be like 20. And she got real pissed off a few times. Roundabout, yeah, yeah. About 13 Ks now and we've been 2 more Ks, yeah, yeah. And how much energy do I have left to do that? And how much food? Should I eat all my food now? Should I stop for a pee? Or yeah, all these questions. You just have a little bit more info. And even if, like the bloke up there, one of the other blokes in a double, had 100 metres different to my GPS. But he probably just pressed start when he was in the marshalling. So I thought, oh, we're wrong. But then, okay, worked it out, yep. Because I pressed start pretty much on the start line. What sort of watch do you have? Yeah, yeah. The running one, yeah, yeah, 235. They're decent, hey. I got the little bit more expensive one and it's pretty much identical functions to that one. I kind of, I don't regret it because it's got some nice stuff on it, but you know, you don't need to spend $450 on a GPS watch. Yeah. Yeah. Alrighty, I think this is the last little bit and then we're in the pool above Leatherheads. Jeez, it all feels so much like, oh, it's all here now, oh, that was easy. Like, suddenly you're at the finish and you realise, oh, that's right. We've been paddling for now 7 hours, exactly. Yeah, I was grid 13, so I might have had a few more minutes than you. Don't know how I got on such a high grid. Not complaining. Yeah, yeah. All right. That's the way. Yep. Follow the blue. Yep. Unlucky, mate. You'll get there. Yeehaw! All good. All good. Same as you. Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, damn. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, have you paddled with your hands at all yet? Just when you crouch down like that? I'd imagine it'd be pretty difficult to control once you're down on the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yes, yeah, yeah. And probably similar to these things, which you've got to lean to turn. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. All good. All good. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Follow the stand-upper. Damn it, he knows the score. Good route, mate. last one. Nice turns. Yeah. Yeah. Give it a try. You're right. No, you're good. I think that's actually going to be a dead end, mate. It looks good here, but I think you'll find it'll just peter out. You can probably, exactly. Go. Oop. Oh dear. Gotta jump it. You can try that other way, but I reckon it's easier just to jump this. You will be able to jump it if you back up enough. But we got another guy coming down. You wanna hold up, mate? Hold up. Would you mind terribly if I jumped it before you, mate? Awesome, cheers. So I can get a good run at that and get over in one hit and then get out of everybody's way. You're right. Gotta make sure he's not gonna get smashed by me. Okay, cool. So try this, you'll probably succeed. Lean back. Although you've got a nice front on yours, you'll be right. It's a limit of jumpability. You'll be good, just hit the middle. Thank you. And that's super impressive that you've made it here in this time, hey? Are you top fitness? Have you been training hard this year? Muscles, different muscles get used. Yeah. God damn. Yeah. So you're feeling it then, are you? Jeez. Absolutely. Yeah. And they got to go home and get smashed every night just to relax or whatever, you know? And then the whole life is messed up because, yeah. Yeah. It's a different way of looking. Yeah. Absolutely, eh? Just to know that you can do this stuff. Yeah, that's right. I can trust myself to make the right decision and I'm not going to fall in a hole or whatever, yeah. Yeah. And, oh, bugger that, that's got nowhere near as hard as day two on 2019, Avon Descent. Wait, I mean day one, yeah. Day two's going to be really easy, yeah. Tomorrow's easy, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I would have thought so. I mean, you're not going to say you're an idiot for trying, but, like, the speed difference, it's massive. Like, yeah. Yeah, that's what they're saying. Exactly. And the fact that the lower water you do better than you would in high water relative means that, well, maybe they should have more emphasis on that because there's going to be more low years coming. So, you know, less and less, obviously less kayaks. Everybody paddles skis now, so maybe a SUP is the perfect kind of combination of a ski and a kayak. Yeah. If I guess that's the part that you probably need to practice the most because there's just no other... You know, what other sup, are there any sup events with rapids? Yeah? Oh, really? Okay. I thought it was like a crazy thing that nobody ever did. Yeah. Almost like a raft that they stand in. Yeah. Absolutely. That's right. It has to be a half and half, yeah. But this is a new sport, Bennett. Marathon supping. A marathon downriver supping. So they make kayaks for that, for, you know, downriver marathon. So, I mean, they might end up making a sup for it too. Special board. Yeah? Oh, decent. Oh, the Ducey canoe race? Yeah. My dad's done it five times. Years ago. Oh, really? Okay. Ah, awesome. Yeah. Well, is there sups in the Doozy then, is there? Jeez, okay. Because that's half running, half paddling. Jeez. Nah, I'm not a runner, so not my thing, yeah. Yeah, well, and you got all the diseases in the river too. Great fun. Yeah. Yeah, my dad did them in the 70s though, so it's a bit different now. Well, I don't remember this pool. This is a pool above Leatherheads, must be. I'll see you down there, man. Cheers. Not sure. Yeah, looks good. Just not sure of the outcome. Yeah, we're good. Except you gotta go right straight away. Hard right. Oh, that paddle looks familiar. It's all too easy to do, I know from experience. Yeah. Must have had a pretty good day aside from the spill. Yeah. You shoot extracts? Exactly. Yeah. Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's it. I understand. My dad has one DNF where he started and didn't finish, and then he's got about five DNSs where he didn't start because he didn't want that. Yeah, this is the bony bit. This is the only way through. We have come the right way, but it is one of those. I remember this in training. Yeah, you'll make it.
Yee-hoo!
Yeah? Well, there's no more cutoffs now. The last cutoff was up there. No, that's it. The finish is about less than a K. Yeah, you'll be sweet. I know. Well, they had a big sign saying checkpoint, but nobody was there. And usually there's a team. Yeah, no worries. Usually there's teams that all change over there as well. But there was none of that. Easy to miss. Yeah, no, they definitely can't. And we are... Yeah, goddamn, yeah, I know what you mean. Wait. Yeah, and you got a faster boat, so, well, it's faster than this, but not by much. That guy up there's got the same boat as you.
Yeah, and that's it, and that's kind of how I measured it when a couple of people were in the same boat.
Yeah.
I know.
You're like, and you're not exactly like, yeah, exactly. You're trained, you're fit and all that. And mate, there's a 68 and 69 year old bloke in this boat, who's up there, and he's beaten me in maybe 5 years. And like, I just don't bother because on the flat water, for some reason I can keep up. But then in the rapids, on the flat he canes away. But then in the rapids and the TiTrees, he just backs up and all. So this is Leatherheads, and below Leatherheads is the pool, Cobblers pool, so... Hey, Walkers, have a good day tomorrow if I don't see ya! Sorry. We're right. Okay. I will do that.
Sorry, mate.
Hey, I got you free. Cool. You'll be right. God, that's a bad spot there, isn't it? Happens. Yeah, it's the one. And it's all about nose position. Make sure the nose is where it needs to be.
Hello.
Woo. Can get an extra place if I try.
You!
Oh, 347th is beckoning.
Oh.
Yoo-hoo! Cheers, guys. Oh, don't put him in. No. No chance of catching you now. Well done, mate. Put him in, yeah. You're still here. Good fun. Thank you. Yoo-hoo!
Well done, Patrick Pitfold, finishing out today in the 7:17:33.
Woo! And the rain comes in just on cue. Jeez. Woo. Oh, we'll do. I've got guys, I don't know where they are though. I can't actually use my hands. Sorry, mate. Oh, sorry, sorry. My dad will come and grab it from there, yeah. Well done, man. If you just pop it here, if you just pop it right here, my dad will come. Wherever's good, but we'll just get it out of the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's back and looking good for a finish again this year.
Yeah, cheers. They're coming now. Thank you. Work my wrist tomorrow because it's no good. That thing I had last year with the wrists back again.